Your son isn't in a coma.
Falling off a ladder had nothing to do with this.
His physical body is here, but his spiritual body is not. And the reason these disturbances, they followed you to a new home, is because it's not the house that's haunted. It's your son.